We are the Fates, goddesses who control the destiny of every living soul. Our current person of interest is a young boy by the name of Percy Jackson. Percy was on his way to being kicked out of another boarding school, but now he has other things to worry about. The mythical gods he learned about in class were now appearing in his own life. Little did he know, he was the son of the Greek god Poseidon, meaning Percy was half god, half human, which gave him extraordinary powers. Our story begins in Camp Half-Blood, a summer camp for demigods. Right now, they're playing the traditional game of capture the flag. Two teams fight for their opponents and work towards capturing the opposing side's flag. Let the games begin.
Steps to the plate where need.